Hey guys, welcome to Code It's Time. During the two last weeks, I've built a little startup from scratch using Django. And in this video, I will talk a little bit about my challenges, my goals, what I have done, and similar. The project I have built is a content planner for YouTube and other content platforms. I built the project as a web application where you can sign up and start writing and plan content. The reason I wanted to build this was that I have a mix of notebooks, Google Drive documents, emails and similar where I write scripts and video ideas and similar. The fact that I don't have a good system for planning the content makes it a bit hard to keep track of ideas, if a video has a script, thumbnail, etc. So the plan was to make it possible to create documents with fields for the script, if the video has a thumbnail, if it's recorded, if it's edited, when it will be published and similar. When I started the project, I created a massive to-do list as you can see here. I wanted to build the web application as an MVP. In other words, I only wanted to add the most necessary features at first, so that I didn't need to spend much time on things that didn't really matter in the beginning. By the way, if you like this video and want more content like this, hit like and subscribe below to never miss a video from me. So the goal was that when this list was empty, I would be ready to launch the product. The name of the startup is NextFeed. I bought the domain, created a logo with the help of a logo generator. When I bought the domain, it was empty and was missing all of the content. Now it looks like this. The URL for the website is nextfeedapp.com. Go ahead and check it out after the video. When you log in, you will be presented with a list of items. You will get the possibility to add, edit and delete content. This makes it much easier for me to keep track of ideas, content coming up for publishing and similar. For people interested in the tech behind this, I started out the same way as I do with all of my tutorials. I created a virtual environment, installed Django and built the project piece by piece. When the development and deployment was ready, it was time for launch. I haven't done much more marketing than this video, a blog post and a tweet. I will launch it on Product Hunt in a day or two as well. If you want to support me, I would really appreciate an upvote on Product Hunt or a retweet on Twitter. If you're interested in testing this project yourself, check out nextfeedapp.com. Hit like below if you like this video. If you have any suggestions for the application or something similar, leave a comment below. See you in the next video.